Every song in All's Fair in Filk and War, by the way, is a filk or a parody of, or a, they call them parodies, of someone else's music. Either it's in public domain or I have reached out to them and said, hey, do you mind? Are you good with this? This in particular, the song that I filked here, is Chuck Parker's This Is Where She Appears in Dark of Night, which is his rather dark and evocative song about Centralia, Pennsylvania. You can find him on Bandcamp.com too. That's Chuck Parker. Go buy his stuff. He's really good. He was not only kind enough to lend me the music for this, but he also performs the guitar here. This is him playing guitar on this track. And this track is titled Mariupol, in honor of the city that, as of this airing, is still resisting the Russian onslaught. It has not yet surrendered. Now, by the time you're watching it, they may have been finally overwhelmed, but they have held out for at least a month and a half. And as I'm performing it now, they are still holding out. So this is Mariupol, and I've got to switch the song folder. Bear with me for a moment. That one. Okay, here we go. Misses the trading ships, dropping off their cargo. It longs for commerce and for peace, but either it may never do. Families were shipped as far away as Moscow could. Please the crazy Kremlin man who wants them. This destructive conflagration, this attempted subjugation, challenges the spirits, yet defenders find their strength within. Vlad won't break them, he'll never win. Locals trapped in the cursed town, with foes' munitions raining down, they still resist the Kremlin's might. The city razed, yet it still fights. Warning sirens.